Hey guys, it's the Epic Gamer Guy here, and I am with my new friend AwashOrphan4060, and he is going to show me his very new mushroom farm design. So let's get this started. Basically, what he has in store is he has these very nice mushrooms. It has to be dark in order for the mushrooms to grow. So he started with one row of mushrooms, and basically what happened is the entire thing expanded towards the center. Now basically what it's set up to do, and what he's going to show you right now by flipping that lever, see that lever over there? What it does is it breaks all, or it, not breaks, I'm sorry, lowers the entire cobblestone platform here. And it lets water loose. That's up here. I don't know if you can see it from here or not. Looks like a fail would. But it releases water, basically. By these going down, the water ends up coming out. Now, the way this is done is, I guess I'll pick up the mushrooms here. And then you put it back up, and then you still have the original ones like that. Is we're going to... Ooh, mouse lag. I'm going to come over here to this very simple design over here. Basically, when you, well, that's a little bit of a laggy torch right there. What it's set up to do is when it receives power, the torch goes off, which turns this torch and, whoa, and that black torch right there on. We'll use this example just because it has the torches there. And then basically that powers this right here and this right here. And that's what, whoops, those two torches do. Like a fail, I just knocked the torch off. Okay. So basically, when you hit the lever, it does that. And that's how the platform inside of this design is, well, designed. So I want to thank you guys for watching this video, and thank my very cool friend, AwashOrphan04, no, that's not right, fail, 4060. And I want you all to have a very good day. So this is The Epic Gamer Guy and AwashOrphan out.